host of Bollywood celebrities including Shah Rukh Khan, his wife Gauri, actress Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Anushka Sharma and Indian origin author Padma Lakshmi glammed up the Vogue Women of the Year Awards 2017. Sharing a sneak peek of it, Padma Lakshmi shared a picture on her Instagram wherein she is seen posing with SRK, Gauri and Aishwarya. She captioned the picture, @IamSRK, #AishwaryaRaiBachchan, @GauriKhan and Lil Old Me going all #Bollywood @VogueIndia, #VogueWomenOfTheYear. The Air Dil Hai Mushkil actress looked gorgeous in a black embellished gown with feathers on the hem and exaggerated sleeves with feather details, while King Khan looked dapper in a white shirt, a black suit and black trousers along with a black bow tie and black shoes. Author Padma Lakshmi on the other hand looked stunning in a red J. Mendel gown. Vogue Women of the Year Awards was indeed a starry affair.